Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to my channel Digital Creations. In this tutorial, we are going to learn a new software, Adobe Fuse CC beta version. Before starting my tutorial, we just going to a little bit intro of Adobe Fuse CC. Adobe Fuse CC is a software that allows all designers, all graphic designers to create highly customized, high quality 3D human character models in a few minutes. Adobe Fuse CC 3D models can be used in a variety of projects, just graphic designing, in a video games, and different graphics layouts. So now let's get started our new project. Guys, you see here the work area of Adobe Fuse CC beta version 2018. Guys, it's very, it's very good software to create a 3D human model for gaming, for graphic design layout, to export this model in Photoshop, After Effects, 3D software, and also animate this character. Yes, guys, this is the workspace of Adobe Fuse CC. So where we assemble the human body 3D models, 3D model here. So just assemble the 3D model. I select the human face model here, the male model. So I just grab here and just select this one of the model face. Yes, this one. I select this one. Just click. It's automatically preview here in the work area. Yes. Now with the help of left click, you just rotate and the 3D view. Just rotate it. Move it. Now other, we just select the other part of the model, the human body. Yes, I select this. The chest area. And after this, I select the leg. Leg of the model. The right side, you see the all parts, human body parts are available. So just click the human arm. Yeah, it is available here. Guys, this is the selection tool and we just click to our any part of the our model. So we just customize the body part of the model. Very easy. You can squeeze it, move it, scale it. Yes guys, after that we select the clothes of this human model. We just select the option clothing. We don't touch this area in this tutorial. We just select clothes. Yes, I just select the third shirt here and the pant. There are, you know, all varieties of pants available here. I just select this pant to my model. The nice pair of shoes here. Select this one. It's very good. And the hat and the hair. Yes, I select this hair. The hat. Just scroll down. Yeah, this one I like it. Just select this. Guys, no need to learn any 3D, no need to be a very expert in any 3D software. Just drag and drop, very easy. No need to create a model in a 3D character. It's, you know, too much difficulty in Maya. Yeah, 3D software. But it's, this software is, you know, it's very easy, you know, just, this is the very fast life here nowadays. So everybody wants to make their work very fast. So just for gaming, it's very, very good. And other features of, you know, nowadays digital marketing, you know, very good. Yeah, I like this, select this mustache here. And now guys, my model is ready. So guys, you know, for animation, it's very easy. I just export this model to Mixamo. So this is the companion, Mixamo is the companion of Adobe. So I just export this model. There is option available in the file menu bar, and here you see the right side panel, save to Mixamo. Yes, write the name of your model file. Yes, and I save this model. Save this model in my creative library first. So I can use this software, this model in my Photoshop easily. I just import this 3D model in my Photoshop library. Very easy. I just save this model to Creative Cloud library first. Let's take time. Yeah, guys, depends on your internet speed. It's connected to the server. No need to be expert in 3D modeling. Just assemble all the character. Very easy here. And animate it. Now guys, export our model to Mixamo site. Save the file name and start. Yes, is it start exporting? We just export this model for animation. You see there is a lots of options for animations, built-in animations there. So we just upload this model to Mixamo website. It's automatically previewed there. You just see this after saving the file.
Ah. was a sight for my soul.
Aside from my soul.
Walk by. Echoes aside from my soul.